after surprising the tech world by delivering smartphones of great specifications at a cheaper rate, Xiaomi has launched its Bluetooth speaker in India. But can Xiaomi keep its trend of superior quality? Let's see in this review. Starting off with its body, it is totally made out of aluminium, which adds strength to the speaker and a very good advantage for rough users. It has a boxy body, even though curves are present on top and bottom. On the left side, there is a port for aux cable, which lets you connect speaker with PC or smartphone with a male-to-male connector. And this feature is kind of must-have because I use my PC's audio output in order to test the speaker, and you can even connect it to a DAC. Below that, there is a mic which you can use to talk when you receive phone. Call quality for the most part was good, but it surely is awkward to talk with that speaker as the caller's voice is really loud on this Bluetooth speaker. Yeah, that's why. After microphone, there is a port to charge the speaker, and this is a micro USB port, and it takes 3 to 4 hours to charge the speaker completely. And micro SD card slot, and yes, it can be used to play music directly from your SD card. On the right side of the speaker, there is a power button to either turn on or turn off the speaker. And connecting your phone to the speaker is just a breeze. You just need to long press the power button. And tap on the speaker's name, which is displayed on your device, and you are ready to rock. If you press the power button once, it will play or pause the song. Below the power button, you get buttons to increase or decrease the volume. By pressing these buttons once, volume is increased or decreased. However, when you long press these buttons, next song or previous songs are played accordingly. And there is one more final button to indicate the battery left in the speaker. Not only this, but you can also see the battery left in the speaker on the phone when it is connected. So it displays a little bar over there. And if you long press this same button, it will disconnect the phone from the speaker so that you can connect a new smartphone to this speaker. All these features are extremely helpful when smartphone is away from you or you are too tired to use your mobile, and these features work on every smartphone and are not at all exclusive to Xiaomi devices. Two rubber strips are present at the bottom of the speaker, which helps speaker to be steady even at louder music, even though at very loud music or when I tried to play some NCS music, the speaker was not as steady as I was expecting it to be. These speakers have really good bass considering their size, but do not expect desktop speakers like or 2.1 speakers like performance over here. These are just Bluetooth speaker, and when we are talking about Bluetooth speaker, quality of audio, I was amazed with it. It is not only loud but also very clear, something which everyone of us expects from a Bluetooth speaker. Yes, they are loud too, one of the most important points. Talking more about the sound, I can say that the vocal songs like Adele ones or Taylor Swift ones are very clear, and at the same time it maintains good amount of bass too. If you listen to a lot of future trap like this, then it sounds amazing. And you can differentiate between different sound stages too. I did not have much of an issue over there. So overall, for sound quality, I would rate these speakers 8.5 out of 10 considering their performance using Bluetooth. When we compare these speakers with some Logitech ones or Philips ones, then surely these are louder and the best speakers that you can buy at the price of 2000 rupees. This speaker is not waterproof like some other Bluetooth speakers which I have over here, But still, that's quite okay. There are a few glitches in the speaker too. It's not like it's a perfect speaker. First point is, if you connect the speaker to your device while the song is being played in the background on your smartphone, then it will have issue while playing the song and you will have to pause the song and play it again to play it properly. Second point is that whenever you connect the speaker or when you switch on the speaker, volume is automatically reduced to half. Third point is that if you try to play music at a very loud volume, then speakers made a cranking noise just once or twice for one to two songs, and it moved by a few millimeters too. So this NCS song makes the speaker move by a millimeter. So yeah, this is pretty much it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Link to buy this product will be in the description box below. And yes, this is the best Bluetooth speaker that you can buy at around 2000 rupees. And guys, if you like this video, then don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, and let's see if we can reach 555 likes on this video. So don't forget to hit that like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and many more awesome videos are already up on the channel, so you can check out the channel too. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for watching.